penalty taker Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, it's in there! I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty. That chip, well, if it works, it's wonderful, but this didn't work.
Well, to try that under these circumstances, I can't understand it.
Good stop from Victor Valdez. Close, but it goes down as a miss.
Yeah, it certainly does, and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
And he scores! Lionel Messi to take the penalty. Shaw from the spot in the shootout.
It's an unenviable situation, isn't it, from 12 yards. Everybody thinks he should score. There's a lot of pressure on him.
Oh, what a poor penalty, straight at the goalkeeper. Here's the chance to be a real hero, to score the penalty and win the game for your side.
Pressure got to him there, Martin. He's let his team down, unfortunately.
Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. They've got a good penalty taker in this fella. Penalty now, Luka Modric. And he's put it away. Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten. But sadly, with the shootout, one player usually has to take the blame, and unfortunately, it's this lad.
Yeah, and it's one of those things you struggle to shake off in your career.